Also developing tonight, the FBI says it's captured a man wanted for murder 28 years ago. This is Muhammed Bilal El-Amin. The FBI says he was caught during a routine traffic stop near Athens in Oconee County this week. The murder happened in Atlanta in November of 1999.